Attention to the pits. Joe Castello out in the pits here at the NHRA looking for cool cars. You guys might know that I'm a Pontiac guy. I like to find a Pontiac every now and again. Why not? At the start of this year, we've got Tommy and Gene Brown's beautiful Pontiac. What am I looking at? This is a LeMans. What year?
1974.
Stock Eliminator LeMans.
Stock Eliminator, K-Stock Automatic.
That is so cool. 400?
With a 400, yep.
All right, tell me about this car. First of all, you and your dad running Stock Eliminator at the NHRA. Where's home for you?
Norco, California.
All right, so you're California kids. You love your Pontiac. Why this Pontiac?
To be honest, it was the one thing that we could find that was affordable. We actually spent more on the pistons than we did buying the car.
I don't want you to put a number on it. That is, I was like, should I ask him the number? No, don't ask him the number. But you're speaking to a lot of people out there, because I think you could spend a lot of money to go Stock Eliminator racing. You definitely could if you wanted to. Yep. You have one of the new showdown style cars, but you can also run Stock Eliminator on a budget, and it sounds like that's what you're doing.
Yeah, well, you know, to a point, yeah. the engine and everything, my dad does it, but it's got all the right parts in the engine. But as far as the car itself, the paint, we did not shoot the color, but we did buff it, waxed it, did the vinyl, did everything inside. We did the roll bar. We switched to a 12 volt in the rear, but we did virtually everything on this thing.
This is you and your dad, your project together.
Yes.
And the stripe we're seeing, the what I perceive as white, you mentioned light gray with a little blue. That is, you guys did that yourself. Is that paint?
No, that is vinyl. We did that about 2 years ago, 2-3 years ago during COVID, when there wasn't much racing going on. We just had to spruce it up a little bit and knock down some of the orange.
Amazing what you can do with just a little vinyl. Can we see under the hood?
Sure.
All the Pontiac fans at home. 74, you said, Tommy. LeMans, right? Like the GTO gets all the love, but the LeMans hung around there a little bit longer. Yeah, that's a Pontiac, all right. Tell us about the engine.
Pontiac 400, it's to stock trim. The heads are 4X, manifold, stock manifold. But yeah, everything you see there, my dad put together.
That is amazing. And the thing about, 1974, kind of getting into the gas crisis era where the compression was going down and power was going down, but the potential was always there with the Pontiac engines, as I understand it.
That's correct.
How many horsepower do you think you're making with this?
Probably 400.
What's it rated?
What's the factory is 225, NHRA 275.
All right. Well, I can tell it's very cool. It's got the Pontiac look, of course, and there's a whole lot of love that you put into it. What is the best ET and speed on this machine?
We've gone an 1166 here 1 year at, I think that was 111.
That's getting after it with a 74 LeMans in stocker trim. What kind of compression?
What is the compression on this, Dad?
10 to 1. That is amazing. Can we see you in the car?
Yeah.
Get in there, Tommy. And we're gonna stop by and talk to your dad for a second. Gene, how do you like, is kid driving okay? Is everything good?
Oh yeah, I mean, I'm too old.
But you're still having a good time out here.
Oh yeah, we have time together. It's a together thing.
That's really what it's all about.
Yeah.
Look at this.
I don't know how many more years I got, so I spend them with my boys.
That is the way to do it. He just flexed power windows on this deal, Tommy. Power windows.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. Makes it a lot better on a hot day. Coming off the track, I can roll them both down.
There it is. That is awesome. All right, so walk us through a run in your 74 Pontiac LeMans. Just like take us through. Don't fire it up just yet. We always love to hear it run at the very end. But what's it like to make a run? Tell everybody, explain what you're doing.
Well, when I'm on the starting line, I pump the brake, get line lock, and then that activates the two-step. And then I mat it and wait for my point, let off, and I just go through the gears, just slamming them around.
Got that torque.
Yeah, the torque, exactly.
Pick the wheels up at all?
Yeah, we've had a few, like I think today about that much, but you know, when it weighs 3,700 pounds, you know.
Is that the weight?
Pretty good. Minimum is 3,745. This weekend we're around 3,780.
So what's great is like this edition is all about stats. Pistons cost more than the car. Wheel stand this much, 3,700 pounds. Can we hear it run?
Sure.
Fire it up. Here we go. Attention in the pits. is what a stalker is supposed to sound like. Tommy, that's awesome. You can hear that cam in there.
Yep. Lots of fun.
Oh my goodness, that thing was radical. All right, well, we wish you good luck in the event.
Thank you very much.
And folks, that's why it's a thing we do together out here in the pits at the NHRA.